Huntington's disease is an incapacitating disease that shortens lives. Scientifically, I'm interested in understanding how we can change the gene or reduce the gene that causes the disease. We use the RNA interference as the core concept in reducing the human Huntington. As you know, this was discovered at UMass by Craig Mello, for which he won the Nobel Prize. We insert a small piece of RNA into a virus. This virus we can put into the cells in the brain that manifest the disease. And these small RNAs that we put in get made for the remainder of, in our situation, the animal's life, but also it should be made for the entire human's life. Using the RNA interference, it reduces the mutant Huntington expression. That's good news. One treatment should be effective for the lifetime of those neurons. It's pretty amazing.
My name is Jason Morgan. I'm 40 years old and I have Huntington's disease. I had a report at work from somebody that I was swaying back and forth. I was working as a laborer at the time for a company in Cambridge. And there was a report that I had an issue with alcohol. I woke up one day, like about 3 or 4 months ago, and all of a sudden I was feeling suicidal and ended up making an attempt. I didn't care about Thanksgiving. I had never been in that state of mind before. I have absolutely no idea where I was getting that thought. I had given up like all hope on everything.
The more I've studied Huntington's disease, the closer I've become to families with the disease. And there's a real need to have an intervention that can work.
Their hard work is going to pay off at some point because modern technology is, I think, a cure is just around the corner because of like the way modern technology is changing every day. I'm hoping that my son doesn't have to deal with this. Just hope to dear God that he's not going to have to go through this like me and my family have to. And I'm hoping there's a cure.